I'm gonna show you a museum of Bible today. The Bible museum of Jesus the Allah. Museum of Bible. All right, it takes 3 hours. Ooh, that's beautiful.
I like this.
Closing in 7 minutes.
The three major festivals, and it's when we celebrate that we harvested this food, we're thanking God for it, but also that our ancestors wandered in the wilderness and lived in booths or tents. And so God has us also live in tents and pitch tents out in the fields and live in them for this week to kind of reenact how our ancestors were living. Thank you.
Because the stone is pure, less likely to stain or break that can't be made unclean. Yes. Fill these jars with water all the way to the brim. Why?
You heard him. Start drawing water, quickly, tell anyone you-